It's almost too pretty to break. Almost. Cha-ching, 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 cha-ching.
For some reason, I lost time there.
That was a ton of fun! I should do it again sometime!
I still think I got the trigger. What's up, Sway? Still going. PB shouldn't be too hard, but it's kind of difficult. Wow, that was a really good split. And then we do stuff like that. Really? See, I just do stuff like that. At least I got good spawns. Yo, Curtis. What's up, man? Thanks for the host.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
This game is so brutal, dude. I'm remembering why I stopped. He'll get it, though. I just keep losing time everywhere. Just stupid stuff. Just try not to. Yeah, it is really satisfying when you do PB. It just it takes such a grind to get there. I don't want to be wasting my time. Seems like every other split I have 30 seconds of time saved, yet I can't be ahead. Lost a run to falling off right here. I kept going, but I lost more time, so I just reset. I kept going, even though I lost a minute to Robopat, and then I got this time that I'm running against. Oh yeah, Sway, but honestly, I feel like this is the category that I have the most leeway in right now. Unless you're talking to Curtis. Playing 84. Do you have a time? Yeah, you have a time in 84, right? Hey, Jesuit, if you want to task something. Oh my god, what? Hydro claims it's 2 seconds faster to grab a cruise boost off of Larry and grab the last spatula, aiming yourself towards the sock and grabbing the sock last. Says it saves 2 seconds. I don't believe him. What do you guys think? So the idea is to do NG plus beach instead of this, so you get rid of the glide. And then when you're grabbing this spatula right here for killing that robot, and Larry, you cruise boost so that when you're doing the spatula animation, it's pushing you towards the sock and you get the sock last. I'm not good at explaining stuff, I'm sorry. I feel like that'd be slower. So I think doing the glide only loses 1 second, but you grab the sock. Or not 1 second, but like 1 second with another sock, you know. No, you can't, that's what I'm saying. I feel like it's extra walking. I'm not supposed to be doing this. Okay. No. What I'm saying is after you destroy the robot, you go to Pier and do Pier. You come back and everything. After you've done kids, you grab the Connect the Tower spat from Larry. But before you grab that spatula, like right before you grab it, you grab a cruise boost and angle the camera so that when you're getting the spatula animation, you're going towards the one-frame sock. And then you get the one-frame sock. He says it saves 2 seconds. I call BS. Dude, come on. I'm about to just... Oh my god. I lost 18 seconds. Yes, boys. This doesn't feel fast, even though I'm like minus a minute. Does he have proof? He just says he timed it. He doesn't have any video or anything, so I'm suspicious. Also, why would he time something for 200, lol?
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Yeah, exactly how Curtis described it. I'm not good at describing these type of things. Okay, you know what? I'm doing this strat. Only loses 1 second, IRC.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
And I golded. Okay. This split shouldn't exist. I really should get rid of it. Thing is, I don't think he gets across the goo. Like, I think you only make it part of the way and then you walk the rest, you know? See, the idea is to grab a cruise boost right here and then head off towards the island during this animation. Discount glide. NG plus beach doesn't really save too much time over the glide with the sock, especially if you have cruise boost.
The robot better change tactics and fast.
I mean, yeah, if it probably doesn't lose much time though either. So like, if he really doesn't want to do the glide, that's an option.
Bling! The old clothesline move.
I've been getting the glide decent though. Wait, what does the lighthouse have to do with this?
The robot's losing its head. What a shocking takedown by Patrick.
Oh, the lifeguard tower. Okay. When you say lifeguard tower, you mean the light tower? I guess those are lifeguard towers, aren't they?
Clothesline move. Nice flying, head thing move by Patrick! With openings. Oh, what an uppercut!
Yeah.
Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over.
What?
Spying!
What was this, man? Why? Ugh. That was fast. Ooh, that was a sub 40. Building a modern deck for magic is hard. Sounds hard. What makes a deck modern? Dude, that was so close. Why? Now we have this issue. Okay. The last 15 years versus the past two. Yeah, why would you want a modern deck versus another deck? Oh, nice. Yeah, Magic's been around for a while, hasn't it? Dude, I hate this game, man. Are you actually kidding me? Can't catch a damn break. It's been around since the 90s. Because I mentioned Magic to my mother, and my mother mentioned something about my father playing it back in the 90s. Nice invincibility. Thought I missed that. Okay, let's not fall off the slide, huh? Can't do that strat for slide skip. Honestly, I find it a lot easier than the other strat. Like anything else, takes time and practice, and you're gonna miss it at first. Just like ballroom clip took me forever. Yeah, the spikes will... It's weird, you'll be on top of the blocks sometimes, but they'll still send you random directions. It's great when that happens. Come on, man, that would have been perfect. If I had hit that fodder bot into this, that would have been an easy gold. Still golded. It's all right, Bennett. I'm on a PB pace. We'll see if it sticks, though. Oh, what?
I've gone.
Why didn't I get the combo for that? Playing games on Linux is hard. I tried to main Linux for a while there, but I couldn't because the graphics drivers are bad. Nothing worked. Oops, we're turning this way. I don't remember timing it. I have a feeling your strat's faster, but I've never timed it. Sometime I'll time, although I don't really enjoy timing stuff. I really should have just gone for the kill there. I should have died. I pressed B twice there and nothing happened. You know, you can occasionally just get the momentum cut there from where you jump. I don't know all the specifics, but I've been shot straight to the right from there, even though none of the slide actually goes to the right. Alright, cool, we kept the cruise boost. Did someone say Flounder Hill? Authentically the worst level in the game. So if you press B, like, as fast as possible, you won't fall off here, I've found. But if you hesitate at all, you're gonna fall off. So if you are gonna keep the cruise boost while jumping into that box, make sure you're mashing B as fast as possible and not touching the analog stick. I fell off once on a PB pace run there, so I stopped doing that for a while, but I figured it out.
Just my side.
I've lost like a second and a half though, so far. That was probably from the turn right after the cruise boost, or right after getting the spatula up top. I saved 5 seconds, wow. Ooh. Okay. I ask. You guys see that right there? That means my Sum of Best is inaccurate. But every time I clean Sum of Best, it won't get rid of anything here. I don't get it. Because it said my latest was a 117. My gold is a 114, but I lost 15 seconds to the Sum of Best there. I knew that Sum of Best was inaccurate, but like, cleaning it won't work. It's inaccurate because I lost 15 seconds to the Sum of Best, even though I played about 5 seconds off of my gold here. But every time I hit clean Sum of Best, it doesn't do anything. So I'm confused. Yeah. Like, it was a previous segment best. It was losing time before I even could gold it. But the gold said 114, I could have swore. And I had a 117, and I got a 120. Maybe it said 104 and I just didn't see it, I don't know. Shit. Really? Except it wasn't even showing, like, you know, where the minus 150 is, that area. It wasn't showing anything there until 114, so I don't know. Something's wrong with that top of the entrance area split. I just delete it all. Redo.
Well, the security.
Come on. Bro. Sweet. Beautiful split. Let's go. Talk to crabs. Man, why? Well, yes, Britt, but that one's inaccurate, and it's I lose like 10 seconds every time. So add 10 seconds to Summer Best About-ish, and that's what I should be. And that's what it should be. But it's getting really low. I like that. Menuing. Yeah, that was a really good security tunnel. Finally got an accurate gold there. Running against a 648 kelp forest. I'm not looking forward to that.
Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride. Great Barrier Reef! Look at that! The robot's made himself dizzy! That's the ticket!
Yeah, look at my phase two split. No, I'm not, Sway. I still got lots of time to lose time.
The robot better change tactics and fast.
200% is fun. Or 200 spatulas. Manette, are you ever gonna come back to the category? I literally died and lost 1 minute in phase two on this pace here that I'm running against.
To do to get SpongeBob unfrozen. Do-si-do and around you go.
Yeah, I landed on a box and then slid off before I got a chance to jump, really.
And the robot is down. That hot goo could melt any. A doozy.
I wanted to do marathons for BFBB, but I never ended up submitting anything. Mainly because I don't know what my schedule is going to be like.
That's the ticket! More douse with that stuff, and SpongeBob will be back in the ring.
Shit, that one appeared out of nowhere.
That's the ticket. That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! And SpongeBob
really? No!
Gets a frigid reception from the robot!
Frick.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
I should have just bashed. I'm an idiot. Worked out. Yeah, but Sway, I'm running on splits that are a minute and 11 seconds slower than my PV, so I'm like minus 2 minutes on my PV now. I didn't realize I could destroy my time this hard either, dude. A lot of it has to do with the new route. And I guess I must have had a really bad ballroom clip in my PB or something. Yep, just get frozen. Oh, come on.
Has an opportunity here.
All right, minus three. Oh man, I'm running against a god kelp forest though.
Here we are.
Get easy. Yeah, I had a 212 caves, guys. That means I did I did everything perfectly in caves, except I missed four cruise boost inputs. Like, the best I could see me ever getting is a 209. Whew, this is not okay. Lag. Just gold it again. Alright, great. Just because you said so. Fat pace. What's up, Tetra? It really feels like you fall faster if you bubble ball off. It is impossible to save time on this split now. Hot take. I'll take second try. Holy shit. That was bad. Okay, okay, okay. All right. Cruise boost is actually the worst, by the way. My guess is I'm gonna lose 10 to 15 seconds here. Oh, maybe more. 20 seconds? .231's still alright. Yeah, if you do camp or skip, you need to clip back in or get the checkpoint, which checkpoint doesn't even work half the time, and I don't know how to clip in, so there's no way I'm going to go for that for, like, the... maybe it saves 10 seconds or something. When I could get a freaking 124. We're two-thirds of the way done with this run. Checkpoint doesn't even save time. Well, then, yeah, what's the point? My time's so unoptimized, I don't need that small bit. Good. Right. So we ended up losing in about 25 seconds. I'll take that. I have a lot of time save on this run from downtown rooftops to, if I remember correctly. Hand strats. Gotta do hand strats. I'm gonna do this to make it easier on me. Okay. Frick. Oh my god, this split's bad. Is it even possible? Oh my god, dude. Gonna have to get grabbed here. Fuck. We're doing meh on shinies too. I think we're okay.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt, 3 years running. Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt, 3 years running.
It's not the end of the world, but that means that this run can be pretty easily improved. Okay.
scratchy experience.
No. Okay, I think we're okay. Okay, I didn't get a dive out of that. Getting pretty tense.
Welcome.
And this rock bottom's not gonna be the best. Can already tell ya, gonna lose time on museum. Oh, and I had a good museum too. Cycles. All right, I wasn't expecting that.
Here's money. Thank you.
I'm not risking that. This feels slow. I guess it isn't. I've dropped 24 frames this entire stream, and they were all before this run. So it's your end. Oh, I think we have a perfect amount of shinies. Six thousand is the magic number. I wasn't expecting the rock bottom to go that well, so this is nice. Wow, all right, that's a lot of time save. Thanks for the follow. Thank you. Wow. That was really ballsy, going for that after slipping.
Cha-ching, 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 cha-ching. Cha-ching, 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 cha-ching.
So that...
It's not enough, but that was really fast. We're on track. Come on, man. Come on. Nice drop day. All right. it's not detrimental. What's up, turtle? Sketch. That's what I was looking for. I accepted that I would lose time here. I'm glad it wasn't too much. I was really trying to be safe with that landing, but I ended up just getting rid of my boost. Also, yeah, apparently not. Apparently he can't talk to the clam there. Nice, got boat bash. Stress because it's what I know. Shit. Ooh, man, this run. Hold up. Here I am against my PB. It is, but I don't know how to yet, that's why I didn't do it. Hydro. I haven't seen a video of it yet. We're on track. I'm expecting a choke, but nothing happened. Yeah, I know there's still Robo Sponge, but I expected one of, like, you know, the other tricks to do that, to choke. Shit, dude, really? Wow.
I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way.
That's embarrassing.
Will SpongeBob be able to neutralize the giant robot's brain? Ooh, close encounters of the painful kind.
I'm not doing brain surgery, man. No, thank you. This category has come such a long way. Wow. I just PB'd by 3 minutes. Wow, alright. Let's go, guys.
Let's go.